to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that. What should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The whistle, and here we go. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Played it short. Chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Can he? Has a pop! He couldn't get hold of it.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was forced to react.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
High-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Up to meet it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Did very well to intervene. He's given it. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical. You have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And so we have the first set piece of the game. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's gone for goal. Attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
He's kicked him out. Offside that time. Has a goal! He's delivered all right! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant set-up and finish.
Malaga United draw first blood here.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Hoists it forward. Plays it out to the wing. To get within range. That's a decent ball. Looking to force his way through. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Tries to get it forward quickly. It has got through to him. Oh, the ball's come loose. There are a few waiting for it. Chance to shoot! We hit half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Malaga United leading 1-0 at the break. Here we go again, then.
Well,
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Well, they could break here. It's the through ball. Oh, really good feet from him.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Good ball. He's gone for it! Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Seems a free kick for that. Out in the nick of time. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Out to the left it goes. Swung over. Oh, real danger here! Wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Gets it back. It's loose. Who's getting there? Going through. So here comes the substitution.
So we have a double substitution going on here. And it's played forward.
Opposite number. Just brushed off the ball there. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Chip through. Out to the right. Forward it goes. Now the breakaway. found his man. And it's got through. And that has been clubbed away. Looking ball, and now they can launch a counter. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the referee brings it to a close. Malaga United away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit, getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.